She's keeping them far from the front lines.
You'll receive your orders later. Dismissed.
Sir.
I'll be requiring your services shortly.
Very well.
Is it your intention to use him?
That is not your concern. Status report.
Yes, sir. Engine 9 is operating within normal parameters. All we need to do is locate the target. Then a focused disruption should bring it under our control.
Speed up the search. Do whatever it takes.
Sir.
The gears are turning. Faster than I had imagined. I must finish this before the thunder sounds.
Lord Shuyu! But will that protect us? I mean, will that lead to the safety of the Dominion?
I am the sea. Nothing more, nothing less.
Forgive my asking.
Lord Shuyu is a lessee. I trust his judgment.
Then the Dominion army will proceed according to plan, if it pleases you.
Do as you wish. There are no guarantees that I can make to you. Should the worst happen, order a retreat.
Should the worst happen?
Let us trust in the crystal's guidance.
How exactly are you going to make up for this?
Meaning what?
Your unauthorized use of military personnel. This is a serious matter. A man is dead.
I don't see the problem. One soldier died. That's all. And the children did a splendid job retaking the capital. Or is it too hard for you to calculate gains against losses?
Even so, there were other more qualified scouts and intelligence officers in the military for that task. Why did it have to be him? Why did it have to be Izana Kunagiri?
Because that's the one he wanted.
What?
I don't know how the two of them met. But Ace made it clear that's who he wanted.
That's your only reason. You let one of my soldiers die because one of your brats said he wanted him to come?
That's right. I needn't remind you that the Chancellor has the final say on all military matters. Surely you wouldn't oppose his decision.
I asked for him? He died because of me? Sana. Kunagiri.
Ace, are you okay? You don't look so good.
Makina? Makina Kunagiri?
Yeah, that's me. Seriously, are you okay?
I'm sorry. You're acting weird.
Thank you.